NASA Administrator Charlie Bolden was recently joined by local United States Congressman Mike Honda to see cutting-edge technology being developed at NASA's Ames Research Center in Silicon Valley. The first stop was to inspect a model of a commercial aircraft in the test section of the Unitary Wind Tunnel at Ames. The model is part of NASA's effort to develop green aviation solutions by increasing fuel efficiency. A theme that was shared during the day is that NASA is with you when you fly, both in the air and on the ground.
Your Ames family here will continue to play a critical role in leveraging these investments to help ensure that America remains number one in aeronautics.
The tour then showcased the virtual air traffic control tower called Future Flight Central. Ames researchers demonstrated advanced software designed to improve ground traffic efficiency at airports, meaning less time idling and taxiing on the ground. Bolden and Honda took a ride in a prototype of a Nissan driverless car. Ames's partnership with the automobile company brings together Nissan and NASA researchers to share expertise in the development of autonomy technology. The tour then showcased new developments in NASA's robotic vehicle technology and control systems at the Ames Roverscape. The technologies being developed here will help future robotic missions explore the solar system. Bolden took over the joystick for a rover called K-Rex and quickly discovered how fast and effective it was at covering ground and climbing over obstacles. The tour concluded with a chance to visit NASA's ArcJet facility at Ames. This unique facility recreates the extreme heat spacecraft encounter when plunging through a planet's atmosphere and is a key part of preparing for a journey to Mars. An innovative concept was on display for a deployable heat shield that opens similarly to an umbrella, but is made using a special carbon-based flexible fabric. The tour of Ames was an important chance for Bolden and Honda to see how Silicon Valley innovation is helping NASA's missions.